I just stabbed my fiance in the neck on our wedding day, and boy, it feels so good. The bastard didn't see this coming.
You're a dead man, Femi! You're a dead man!
Nii asked me to marry him.
I don't want anything elaborate. I want something small. Something private.
Did he threaten you again? Did he hurt you?
Is there anybody here who objects to the journey together of this couple? Say something now or forever hold your peace.
He asked me to marry him over the phone and I